get his first game. I'm gonna be honest, I expect a swift 3-0 by Giannakis. I haven't seen any reason to doubt that from like some of the games that we've seen so far, games in previous tournaments, these players' performance in singles. You know, everything kind of adds up. Maggie's lost his jump, but we're getting back. Oh, Randy up B by Q, but not punished too hard. Oh, nice get off the ledge by VV, but it's going to get punished by Nikes. And chases her all the way down. Take the stock. That's what you need. Take the Bowser stocks. It's important. I predict we're going to see a lot of side Bs from Q. Well, we're alive. Air dodge to ledge? No. Surely that was meant to be directional air dodge to ledge, because the neutral air dodge into RB is like way pump. You know. You get spikes, like, how, what else could it be? Oh no, I think they could like even shield break if you like shield that. Oh my goodness. That was terrible to you. And suddenly green team's in a dire spot. Might see a swap to Corrin if this game doesn't go well. Yeah, unsafe landing into Oscar's shield. That's an easy up smash. Oh, something eggs into. Not quite. Alright, never mind. Just spam the out smash until it works. And do it again, but you know, hitting Nikes this time. I think the last three moves Q has used, it was like up smash, and then run up across the stage with like F smash. Like. Cool. Damn. Alright, yeah, this is looking not great for green team. But you know, maybe Q will SD and the game will be over. Never mind. Alright, game one, Oscar VV. I think we'll see a Corrin. We'll definitely see a Corrin from Q at this stage. Character's just a little bit more comfortable with. Yoshi and Corrin. Nobody could have predicted that one. Corrin. It's like, I have to play Boy Corrin? Damn, really? Boy Corrin? He's so sad. He's so sad. He's like, surely there's another girl Corrin that I can play in green team. But he has to play Boy Corrin. Death scrap from VV. That was great. But now we're getting comboed by Nikes, and that's no fun at all. Interesting down B usage, honestly. Oh no. Oh no, Q. Alright, it's fine. I was a little bit worried. Oh, so much pressure. There's a lot of back and forth swinging right now. Ooh, gross. edge guard from Vivi, but I think she actually died. And then Nike's saved her, and then she SD'd because she was like mashing B. Looking at the stocks, green team slightly ahead. Really depends on how long Nike's gonna hold on to the stock there. Well, that's gonna be a punish. Wow. Down there, straight through the egg. DV feeling the oppression a little bit. Already on the like last stock, and those two, the first and second stock, didn't last particularly long, as you'd expect a character like Bowser, you know, to live. Cool. They're just getting like Nike's downed into Q, not Q, sorry. Nike's down into Oscar's beam, and then into like more combos from green team. It's not going great for VV right now. Oh, again. Egg into like, laser into whatever. Alright. Wow, parry down B, that killed like 90, insane. That's what you need. Cool. I like the idea. Rando up B, Bowser's gonna live that one. Mivy's like, okay, you took my first two socks, you're actually never mind. I was gonna be like, you're not taking my third, but immediately dies. Yep, into. Alright, I like it. Oscar's going for all the marbles. Look, you can do that when there's not a second person on the other side. Oh, yep. He tried, he's like, alright, got a right ledge? Nah. Going to left ledge? Nah. Going to right ledge? I'm dead. Spending a lot of time below the stage. What? Alright, who won that game? Q-Nikes, right? 1-0. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Same characters as the last game, which is to be expected, obviously. Teams. Vivi and Oscar were red team before, right? Now they're blue team. Or am I like, am I just trolling? Have they always been blue team? Wow, nice backer, actually. Oh. Flame Breath punished on hit by Karin F smash. That's a knowledge check. Helping out Nike's a little bit, maybe. He's actually just beating up, like beating up VV while approaching Oscar. It's very funny. One too many jump side Bs from ledge from by VV. Nice DI by Oscar. Dies anyway, but you know, what can you do? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Q's just like holding S Smash forever. Meanwhile, Nike's is getting beat up and dies. That's great. Still alive. Oh, the down throw invincibility eating the Bowser F tilt. Nice work. Very close game, and a great call out from Q, but just as great of a reaction by Oscar to, you know, keep the stocks even. Okay, no, we had a jump, but we got up in the wrong way. No way. Damn, what was, like, really close. Q just loses a stock out of nowhere, and now blue team's in a pretty commanding spot. Alrighty, what's gonna happen? Can green team make this comeback? I mean, the Q's just still in, he's just running off stage and getting hit. Oh, very aggressive. I feel like both of the green team is being like overly aggro that like they're both gonna jump into someone and Q's gonna like up air Nike's. Or just, you know, good up tilt coverage from VZ. Alright, 2-1 to Oscar VV. They need one more game to take the set. Moment of truth. Still going male current. No swapping there. Maybe that's why they're a bit powered down this week in comparison to other. Other cheese leagues where United have just, you know, been dominant. Too much pyro playing, not enough Garen. It's a bit rusty. And then it's male current, which is, you know, a bit of a downgrade. Green team doing not bad right now. Green team's playing pretty well. Alright, I guess it's 2-all because they started a new game. And if Oscar BB won, the set would be over. I had to go sort out registration. Now I'm back. Oh, BB's just getting bullied right now. Yoshi down air, Karin up air, another Karin up air. Just keeps going, you know? Maggie's still at 150. It's looking dicey for blue team. You know, they put in a good fight, but maybe not quite enough. Nike's playing so safe, but Oscar sneaks in with a full hop side view. Let's go. Still looking very, very rough. There's another stock down for blue team. The Q just playing so evasive, getting around like BB's trying to trap his landings, but... The down air is very needed, but again, blue team fishing for some kill opportunities, but it's just not working out. And the Oscar has no shield, tries to shield the current forward air, it's just not going to happen. Alright. Oscar offstage trying to bully Nikes, Nikes goes all the way over the top, and now Oscar's in a real bad spot. This boy has to land against the Karin. Alright, we've done it. Oh no, counter. Didn't see that one coming. Alright. Nah, not safe. I mean, too safe. Not unsafe enough for the upswing. And even the crowd wants green team to win. Cheering for the Karin. Maybe be almost losing her last stock. Though, if she died, she'd just do Oscars, but, yeah. Alright, they have to kill Nikes, and then... Oh, one of the blue team... members has to like never die for like an entire. Alright, Oscar has to not die for a long time. Okay, BB's not coming back. It's just GG if they don't even try to do the 2v2. Alright. I'm gonna put this through as 3-2 for Q-Nikes. Prediction. Alright. Everyone voted for Q Nikes anyway, but so none of you get any points, lol.